what we perceive cannot be expressed on speech. And yet, you know, when we communicate with one another and we feel that we've connected and we think that we're understood, I think we have a feeling of almost spiritual communion. And that feeling might be transient, I think is what we live for.
Thank you. Available disk space.
33.14 GB.
That's excellent.
Audio engine loading. Restoring tracks and inserts. Locating files. Registering with DAE. Session load complete. Audio engine settings restored. Plugins inserted. All data, hard and software checks complete.
This sounds perfect. On with the show.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. is more to reality than meets a normal eye. Reality than meets a normal eye. It's a normal eye.
we actually kind of produce some kind of story, a narrative that's based on imagination, beliefs, expectations, bits of knowledge that we picked up from various places, weaving all that together, and then believing that what we are saying refers to events that actually really did happen. It's the ideal, perfect tool for producing false memories.
Thank you.
beliefs, expectations, and bits of knowledge that we've picked up from various places, we've known.